Once upon another time, somebody's hands who felt like mine turned the key and took a drive, was free. Highway curves, the sun sank low. Buckley on the radio, cigarette was burning slow, so brief. Just yellow lines and tire marks and sun-kissed skin and handlebars. And where I was where I want to be. No enemies to call my own. No porch light on to guide me home. And where I was beautiful. Because
some of my students are going to give a showcase of their voices. They've all worked really, really, really hard. Really hard. We've all worked really hard. We've done like almost a dozen rehearsals and everybody's really excited. And you guys are gonna make this an awesome night. We love you. Yeah. Come on, boys. So we have a few people that are not here with us tonight, right? Mm-hmm. A bunch, a whole lot. On June 7th, it'll be a year that we lost Scotty Spallone, who was the bass player in Rubbers. How many of you saw Rubber City Blues Band at some point? One of my very first bands. And it's gonna be a year. There's a service and a, like, they're doing like kind of a jam in the basement of the big church in Prospect. What is it, St. Anthony's?
Yeah.
Up on the hill, tomorrow. The service is at 11, and then everybody's getting together around 11:45 in the basement, if anybody wants to go to that. Harry Crossman is not here with us tonight. He used to take a ton of pictures. Like, all of my best pictures are either him or Tom Moran. Tom, where are you?
Woo!
Tom's got the video camera, and we love you and appreciate you. Ray Cipriano is not here with us tonight. Al Krasnow, sax player from Rubber City Blues Band, remember him? The old guy with the hats? Mm. He was fun. Bruce Ryder, Ape Man,
yeah.
Is not with us tonight. My mom, who would have been front row, so I'm just going to imagine she's sitting in between you two right there.
Where is Jay?
Okay, someone would have been here, right, DJ? He would have been bragging about it to everybody. My niece Alina is not here, and I think she would have been here. Where's John? My brother John flew all the way up from Maryland.
Woo!
Hello, dear. And this next song we actually recorded for Dave Bakayoki. Avi, where are you? Val?
Oh,
where's Avi?
Yeah.
I love you. We wrote this for her daddy, and we're gonna open with it. Nikki DeFalla wrote it, and it's his 60th birthday, so say happy birthday, Nikki!
What's up? Who's calling me?
60, no, it's your 60th. Yeah. You're 60 forever.
I'll never turn 61.
He's not supposed to correct me on that.
I know.
Sawyer. Did you bring something? Yeah, you can download it online. I'll hit you up with a link.
Thank you.
secret. I don't like being right out front. I like being like in, like with the band, like next to me. So I like to start out songs early in the night where everybody gets to just take a nice, sweet solo. And that's how I'm gonna introduce everybody to you. How's that? Cool. Well, do what you want to do. You've been holding on the shaft, and your head inside a rock, and I don't think that will get you very far. I've been drinking all your wine, thinking of the time when I'll give my break and get the hell out of dry. But it's hard for me to say what it means to me. I will send a message to you both here and far. What you wanna do? Go on and sing your proof when it's up to me. Thank you. Brave, which is now Uptown. You should go eat there. Joe McWilliams. That's Stephen Fowler right there. He's Nikki's brother. Just to establish that, make sure you all know.
It's spelled N-A-G-Y. Streets of color.
And one more time for Marianne, sorry. Woo! And everybody last season. Jenna. Woo! Singing Levitating, but not the version you know from the radio.
Music won't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. The sugar food, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading again. Yeah, 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 yeah. I got you, moonlight. You're my starlight. I need you, moonlight. Come on. Levitating you, moonlight, you're my starlight, and you all night. Come on, baby, come and dance with me. I believe you're good for me, I feel it in the energy, I see it's written in the stars. We can go wherever, so let's do it now and never, baby, nothing's ever, ever too far. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining the way you like. Feel it forever every time we get together, but whatever gets us on Mars. You want me, I want you, baby, my sugar boo. I'm levitating the Milky Way, we're renegading, yeah, 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 yeah. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night, come on, dance with me. I'm levitating you, moonlight, you're
Thank you.
mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in a snow-covered hills till the landslide brought me down. Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides?
Thank you. Touching all the time, are you still dead?
supporter of all of us.
He's been doing great on the tickets.
How cool is this show?
Just keep facing this life alone.
Billy Joel did that last Saturday, too. You know what, I just gotta say, I mean, I'm playing with my friends here, too. It's not just a, you know, Leanne's band. It's like, we're all a good a family here. The love that we have is just amazing. And I feel blessed. Thank you.
Give it up for Nick Amigo, you guys. He really is one of our best friends. The Paramore song called The Only Accessory. Before we take an intermission, I just want to say thanks again to all of you guys for being here. It's so nice to see all your faces, especially, you know, all of you. My Aunt Carol is here. I think that that's really cool that you came out for this. And I see you right in the middle. I said my brother Tom coming up to Maryland. PJ, whenever you're here, it just makes everything better. And Rebecca, I love you.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
That's right. Where are you, Teresa? Thank God. I couldn't find you, so I didn't want to say anything. All right, so we're going to take like a 5-minute intermission because they really want you to drink. So go buy some booze, support the theater, come back, and then we're going to do a set of original, and then we're going to you're going to call for an encore. I'm just telling you right now. We're going to do originals, and then you're going to yell encore, and then we're going to give you like a serious encore. We'll be right back. Go drink.
Man, said he made me deal to grow my.
15. Nikki DeFalle said he liked it, so we worked it. Made it a real tune. And I touched your finger, rolled my hand away. How many of you have ever quit a job to do something that you love?
Yeah.
Oh, man. How many of you want to quit a job to do something you love? Then go freaking do it. Just do it. The song is called Wage Slave. Thank you. Kalagi, who just had a shoulder replacement and is here. And where is Deltra? Is Deltra here? You are here. Deltra just beat breast cancer in surgery on June 1st. Stand up. She's a baddie. And she's beautiful and she's strong and we love you. And I'm so glad that your mom was my neighbor all these years. And I love you. And she has 5 girls. And she's been through a whole bunch of shit in the last 3 years. And you know what? She beat it all. And I love you. Delta, like I could just dedicate this whole night to you. And on Vloggy, this song is for you because this is your favorite. And you're one of the only people that's ever heard it. How's your shoulder? It's sore. Did you take the blockers or whatever? You on the good pills? Okay. Whatever it takes. The good ones. It's called Drink It Down.
Just drink it down.
honest in every waking whisper. There's truth in every scar. But you will take these words and leave them like a winging ocean upon the leopard shore.
Thank you.
miss the most is you. I wish I shared it with you. You wouldn't have to read it in these lines. You'd have seen it with your own two eyes.
This part's for you, Nate.
Sure you take my guitar. When I'm wandering with the rivers and chasing the dream, I'll always wear her diamond ring. Gonna keep you close right here with me, that I'll always wish for.
Keep it all in check. But if
Back at none.
Thank you.
we're going to take a short pause. We love you. And we're going to be right back. Maybe? Oh, wait, just kidding. You're supposed to say something here. After we go. Song, and it's about, you know, saving the earth and stop hurting each other and killing each other and doing stupid, stupid shit to each other. Just be nice. For God's sake. Be cool. So there's a little bit of anger and there's a little bit of hope and there's a little bit of everything. If y'all know words, when they start singing them, just sing with. Let's all feel this together, okay? It's called Earth Song.
Ooh.
any of this. It's take it, break it, have a. Can you guys do that? Can we do that together? We got it. Can we do it? It's not too late. Are you guys, is it past your bedtime? Yeah. Me too. All right, let's do it. Come on.
Take it, take another new piece of more time for the band. Steve the Fallen, Joe the Brilliant, Tommy Nodge, Mickey the Fallen, Michael Stark, you guys. Oh my God, should we do this again sometime? Thank you all so, so, so much. After party, text me. We might go to the Brews, we might go to the safe house. You guys want to hang out? And I'm going to come out front and meet, do the greet thing. I know all of you, so I'll just come and greet. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you, Samina. Thank you, Bill Calabrese, for booking us.